Vivian, I'm sorry. It's just that it's been so peaceful here since Will's been in Philly.